हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज़ क्लास 7 सोशल साइंस क्लास एंड वी आर स्टडिंग हिस्ट्री। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द होल एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन 1। ओनली 2 क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर रिमेन एंड टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट देम, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड 4। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, state 4 features of the medieval period of India. State 4 features of the medieval period in India, and then answer is features of India during the medieval period. Features of India during the medieval period. Number 1, feudal trends emerge in Indian kingdoms. Feudal trends emerge in Indian kingdoms. Number 2, a number of Rajput kingdoms in northern and western India rose up. A number of Rajput kingdoms in northern and western India rose up. Number 3, rise of the Marathas and their conflict with the Mughals. Rise of the Marathas and their conflict with the Mughals. And point number 4, the economic prosperity of India attracted the Europeans. The economic prosperity of India attracted the Europeans. These are the 4 features of India during the medieval period. Question number 4, state 2 major development that took place in the world during the medieval period. State 2 major development that took place in the world during the medieval period, and the answer is number 1, Islam emerged in Arabia in the 7th century AD. Islam emerged in Arabia in the 7th century AD. And point number 2, Islam and Christianity spread widely during the medieval period. Islam and Christianity spread widely during the medieval period. Okay students, now the whole chapter has been completed. We have completed the first lesson of history. In next video I will start first lesson of civics. Complete these exercises in your notebook, and if you don't have books, buy your books as soon as possible. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me without any hesitation in your app. Okay children, take care, goodbye.